Seen in Southbury, homeowners are left with damage after a car drove through the wall of their garage, hitting a parked car. This caused a motor leak, and Deep responded to the scene and worked with fire crews to clean up any hazards and remove the vehicle. Now we're working right now to learn more about the moments leading up to this crash.